All right, all right. Tua Tagovailoa. No trade today. Tua Tagovailoa. Hey, let's turn up the music. Turn it up, turn it up. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to party. I'm going to turn the music up just a little bit. Yeah, not so loud so you can still hear me, because we are partying here, man. Yo, and I got some friends here. We're celebrating. Yeah, uh-huh. So, you know, you heard the news. You heard the news. There is no trade today, like we always said, you know. We always said that there was not going to be any trade today. But the old media and the old talking heads. So let's go back to that. So today is November 3rd, 2021, and the NFL trade deadline is over. As we have stated from the very, very beginning, Tua Tagovailoa will not be going anywhere. So, well, the lies keep coming. The lies keep coming. Yeah. Tua Tagovailoa. Hey, we need one of those... Do your New Zealand All Blacks Tua Tagovailoa haka.
Tua Tagovailoa.
I love your New Zealand All Blacks haka for Tua Tagovailoa, man. So we are celebrating just because we knew all the time that this talking heads were spreading lies and rumors about our man, Tua Tagovailoa. Yeah.
I'll turn the music down.
So, you know, they will try to get the Miami Dolphin fans to follow them and demand many things. But as Nick Saban likes to tell his players not to listen to the media, I'm telling the Miami Dolphin fans to be aware of
rat poison.
Yes, rat poison. I mean,
when is it gonna stop, man?
It won't stop until they get what they want. But it is possible to expose this rat poison that's eating at the core of this. Someone demanding to have quarterbacks that has not been cleared after being accused of sexual assault by 22 women. These talking heads will not stop campaigning for Deshaun Watson.
So now what?
Well, we can stop this Tagovailoa brand assassination happening to someone else.
What?
Yeah, well, we can stop using the rumor trick to the American people by the old media talking heads.
What are you talking about?
Well, we all know the fact that anyone following, we can see that I have been standing up for the Tua Tagovailoa brand because his character and brand has been destroyed by these talking heads. It is a pattern that they follow, which is what I preach. The law of nature never lies, and the law of nature is statistics, and statistics never lie. But in this case, statistic is another word for patterns.
Patterns, dude, what do you mean, man?
The old media has followed this pattern for years. They are like bullies in the schoolyard, except these bullies use their influence as talking heads of the old media to sway the American sports fans.
Oh, man.
Well, it's like a gimmick where originally a talking heads would come from a sports journalistic background where they gain the trust of the sports fan, and now they transition to becoming a talking head, and since the sports fans already have a connection to them from their articles, the talking head starts to use their influence and private opinion to sway sports any way they want.
Oh, really?
In this case, in Florida, with the Miami Dolphin fans.
Really, man? Do you really believe that?
No, I don't believe it. I see it. In fact, now some of these old media talking heads are trying to be hip, cool YouTubers, but you can always spot them as fakes because every other word they use is these words. Article.
What? Article. What the hell are you talking about, man?
Article is their trick word. So, yo, Bets.
What? Help me out here. Let's do this.
Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, I've asked Bets, who was interviewed. You probably heard an interview that we haven't finished, like, giving you the audio. But he's here for the party. We invited him. And Bets is going to help me out do something that we... Oh, yeah. By the way, for those of you who don't know Bets... BET stands for Big European Tagovailoa Supporter. Is that right? Is that right, Pat?
Yeah, yeah.
Give him a microphone.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'm BET. I am Big European Tagovailoa Supporter. That's right. And thank you very much for having me today. I'm very happy that Tagovailoa is not traded, but I'm so happy and I can move forward and continue my fans here. And then what do you want me to do?
Well, I want us to do something that we'll pretend to be like really cool, hip YouTubers. Are you in for that?
Of course. I can help you. Whatever you want me to do.
Oh, okay, so let's do this, okay? We're going to pretend we are hip, we are journalists who are hip YouTubers, okay? But everything we're going to say about Tua Tagovailoa is like we've always been saying, is positive, okay?
All right, let's do it. Okay, I'll start first. My name is Betts, but let me tell you, everything I know about this Tua Tagovailoa, and what do you want me to use?
Use the word... Use the article, like, to prove to the audience that you are a journalist, but you also have opinions, you know, to sway them to believe you.
Ah. Yes. Okay. As I know that is a Tua Tagovailoa. Oh, very good character, man. I love this young man because I used to hate him, but now I love him because he's a strong character. In fact, I wrote an article, and this article...
Is that right?
This article I was writing about 2 weeks ago.
Yes, I remember that. 2 weeks ago you said in this article that it was about the good character of Tua Tagovailoa.
Yes, that is right. He is a good character because... When I was writing this article, I was thinking, if there was anything that could connect to Miami Dolphin fan, I would like to put it in this article.
Yes, I did read that article. In fact, I was writing another article when I heard you talking about that article.
You did? You heard me talking about this article? Because I was thinking of you. When I was writing the article, I was thinking, man, I would like to write an article just like him. And now it touches me because now we have the same connection. We are writing articles about Tua Tagovailoa and telling our Miami fans. We love that. We love that. Good job, man. Hey, Betts, thank you very much, Betts. Thank you. Thank you, Betts. That was amazing.
Yeah, man, that's all you wanted to do. So, I mean, we're just celebrating today, you know. So, I think there's nothing more that we can really do because I don't want to pour hate out today about things because there's a lot of pressure on everybody. And especially it hurts the Miami Dolphin fans. So, we hope that they will play good this week and going forward, I'm sure they will play well. But from now on, man, let's try to be on the same page and try to win some games, man, you know, and let Tua do his things. He's healed. His statistics speaks for itself. He's good. And, you know, let's not spread hate, man. You know, hate is not good for everybody. Let's try to get on the same boat and, you know, stop trying to get people fired. We're not trying to get anyone fired or trying to send... Watson to jail or anything, you know. If Watson is innocent, he shouldn't be like treated like this. And if the women, same thing about the women. So that's why it's better for us to just leave everything alone and let the police and the FBI do their job before we start pushing for, you know, our own narrative and try, you know. And the thing that hurts us the most is when you're pushing to have Watson. You're destroying someone's character. And I wanted to do that today to explain to you what happens when you do that because it happens all the time. And I wanted to point it out, but I won't do it on this video because it's taking too long. I just wanted to show you that we just wanted to celebrate today. And we'll go, and maybe tomorrow we'll start. Hey, thank you for joining us. And as always, take care.
Take care, boys.
And be safe out there.